going on, guys? It's Superbucket Gaming. Sorry. That's my email. Superbucket Plays. How's it going? I'm starting a new series. I kind of already started. I put like two, but then I deleted them because I sucked. It was a crappy spawn. But we're going to start Survival World. Yeah. Yes, brother. I slapped my brother. Hey, guys. Whoever's watching, I was just watching Awesome Sauce Films. You guys should go on Twitter and just like try to get hashtag revive ASF trending. Yeah. So let's name the world. By the way, yes I am. And by the way, if you guys don't know already, my name is Alex, so I'm just gonna do like this. Alex's epic world of awesome. Oh yeah, let's do this. Okay, large biomes, bonus chest on. Should I do that? I shouldn't do that because that's just gonna make me do it. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, so how's it going, brother? What? Oh, my brother's doing homework. I should be, but I don't wanna. So, I decided to do this. So, yeah. I'm sorry, guys. This is a horrible spawn. See what you did, world? Where's my chest at? Where's my chest at, girl? Come on. Where's my chest on? No, I set the allow cheats on off because then that'll just encourage me. If I have it on, that'll encourage me to cheat, which I don't want to. So, yeah. You know what? We're just going to go traveling. Why did I have to make a large biome? It's going to be like this forever. What biome am I in? Ice plains. Let's go in here. What biome is this? Cold taiga. Okay. I want to find a mega taiga. Taiga. Sorry. Let's do this. Oh, and I am playing on 1.8. Yeah, you guys should play on that because it's awesome. Yeah. Let's get some wood because I couldn't find my shit. So. I like Minecraft. Who like Minecraft? By the way, I think in the last video I uploaded, I know that I put a special thanks to someone, and that special thanks to is to Grimwood87, because without him, I wouldn't have had my recording software. Oh, I should stop sprinting. I wouldn't have had my recording software. Basically, I wouldn't have had nothing, and I would have had no videos, and I would have been a low life that makes no videos. Or I would have been someone that just played Minecraft all day and watched videos. Which, it's not fun like that, because, yeah, it's just not fun. So, this is probably the shittiest spawn I've ever had. Yeah. Let's make that axe. That wooden axe. Okay, let's take this back. Give me. We're going to be traveling for a while. Because, yeah. I set it to large biomes because I'm a noob. And I'm almost running out of food. So, yeah. That's pretty cool. Is that lava? No, that's that's roses. That's what they're called. I think they're called poppies. We are probably going to die from starvation. I found a cave. A little cave. But I don't want to go caving yet. Until I'm going to run out of sprint. And I'm going to starve to death. What difficulty am I on? Normal? Okay. I think only on hard you can starve to death. I think I go to like half heart. Or half health. I mean, not half health, half a heart, and I ran out of sprint. Great. We're gonna be lobbing our way over. Lob, lob. Lob, 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 lob. Lob, 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 lob. Lob. We're gonna find some food. Weren't there cows behind us? Somewhere over the rainbow. Woo! Singing is fun, kind of. I hate this biome! It's retarded! Like my friend, Christian, because he's a butt. My dog will stop barking. Please, please stop. Stop it. Stop it. Douche. My dog's a jack wagon. I only have 2.5 hunger bars. Who's hitting my garage? So, he covered up the hole that my brother shot in the garage. I mean, the hole that my brother put in the garage. And don't tell anyone. So, we're gonna be traveling for a while. Maybe we could just use this episode as traveling. Till we find a good place. And I might do some stuff off, like, off camera because I don't like traveling. I'm running out of food. If only we could eat sugar. If only. Batman! Oh no. Give me water. That looks funny. Whoa. What is that? Oh, it's Grimm's live streaming. Okay. Where the hell are all the food? Food! Gimme bananas. I need food. Oh, I'm guessing that that Grimm gave away his iPod to my mom. Yeah. I wish that my friends will record with me because they're not recording with me. Porky! Hey, I found that biome that I like. Maybe I can find a village and steal all their food and whatever else is with them. I'll probably look at their traits because some villagers have nice trades in the 1.8 update. Oh yeah, this biome has food. If anything, I will eat a horse. I know you can't eat them, but I will eat a horse. I'll eat an horse. Jump, jump, jump. I was shown this thing. Oh no, I have one hunger bar. Oh no! I was shown this thing called Cartographer. And it's pretty cool. You could, show your, you open it and you could, like, pick a world that you have. Oh, yes. Beautiful food. Raw mutton. Oh, yeah. Well, you could show, like, your, whatchamacallit? Your world. You just, like, go to your, world list, you know. You go to Minecraft, the main screen, and it's just like, yeah. So, you could do that, and just pick your world that you want and go into Cartographer and click render, and it like shows everything, like even shows underground, or not like x-ray, because that would be illegal, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's eat this because I can't cook it. Raw mutton sucks for food. Yay, I got sprint. Oh yeah, just in time. I had one hunger bar. Somewhere over the rainbow. I will not find a village because I'm noobs. Noob Scoob. No! Stay away! Get the hell away from me. Let's do this. Let's go kill some more sheepies. I don't like killing sheep, but I have to for their food and their Wool. Because, yeah, I'd rather just shear them, but I need food. So, yeah. Jump. Crits. Get them crits. So, about this series that I might continue, I have no idea. It's up to you guys. Leave a like, comment if you want. Yeah, so. But, basically, once I get all settled in, like my old series of this, which I only have like 2 episodes, but. Because I got lost, and I don't like getting lost. Yeah. Because of that, I said in that thing, my bobber, gajigger. That's a funny word. Hey! Hey! Whoa. Oh, sorry. I got sidetracked. What I was saying is once I get settled in to this world, like find a good village, or probably not a village, but find a good home for my Baka self. I'll ask you guys what you want me to do and what you want to see in this world. Yeah. I see wolves. My soul will probably break. Really? Minecraft logic. Right there. Minecraft logic. Hi, friends. Oh, no. It's getting nighttime. Oh, no. Oh, I got so scared. My background on my monitors, it's a creeper with an ender portal behind it. And it just scared me. I thought there was a creeper on the side of my screen. I was going to be like, whoa! And I probably would have died. But, so I'm thinking about making each of these world, or each of these episodes, like one actual Minecraft day. Which I think the whole cycle, day and night, is 20 minutes. I don't really know, but let's just dig a hole right here. And yeah. And then after this, I will stop the recording. So yeah. Let's do this. Let's make a little hobbit hole, like everyone does. In this, you're like a cheater, like my brother. Oh, I love cherry Pepsi. Oh, I don't think you guys can see. So that is where I'm going to end this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.